The report here, she joins us live. You know, and the hard thing, Emily, about this is that it's often something we can't see. I mean, unless it's really bad, we don't know that it's a problem.
Yes, and I think one of the big indications of this, too, is that brown cloud that a lot of us see. It's why we're standing here in front of the skyline, because as the sun comes up, we start to see that brown cloud a lot of mornings. And what's really gotten worse for us is this ozone pollution. We have gone from the 14th worst city for this to the 12th worst city just in 1 year. Now, the American Lung Association puts together this report every year. Colorado's executive director says ozone has an impact on our lungs, and she best described it as getting a sunburn on your lungs or breathing sandpaper in and out every single day. Now, it's damaging, especially for people living with lung disease. The report found that the biggest reason Colorado has gotten worse is because of our population increase, which means there are more cars out on our roads. And unfortunately, this report paints a bleak picture across the U.S.
Overall, nationwide, this was one of our worst years for air. And so it was really a wake-up call. We've been congratulating ourselves for a long time on how well we've done in cleaning up our air, and now we're seeing a step back. And so we need to take a step forward to make sure that we are continuing progress in clean air.
The American Lung Association says the biggest things Coloradans can do is support clean air legislation, take alternative transportation to try and reduce the cars on the road, and be more conscious of our energy consumption. Now, one of the really interesting things about this report, it actually breaks the ozone pollution and other air pollution down by city and county. If you're interested in checking that out, head over to our website, KDVR.com. Emily Allen, Fox 31.
All right, Emily, thank you for the updates.